subscribe, hit the bell if you're new, turn on my post notifications so you can be notified every time I drop a video.
2 days after my birthday, they made me delete my videos, bro. They really messed up, dog. That's all I'm gonna say.
I beat it.
It's a lot of females who not getting none for Valentine's as they are. They ain't got no type of dudes or side dude. So I'm gonna be Professor Everyone's Valentine's. Hey, baby, you need some Valentine's? They need to take you some. What would you rate all of us 1 through 10?
0, 0, 0, 0, 0.
He
gonna cut that
out. Kill, smash, marry. Yo. These other people not treating you right, but I can. Let me show you that you special.
Out of us three, who would you marry, kill, and smash?
Kill him, of course. Marry and smash you.
Damn. All right. My baby, oh.
I think I'm gonna go ahead and start my rap career.
You was rocking with me during my public interviews, just keep rocking with me now. It's that simple.
Always felt like my vision being bigger than a bigger picture. Crazy how you gotta wait until it's dark out to see who really with you.
You ain't really fuck with me way back then, girl. How about now?
Cause I'm up right now. And you suck right now. Oh, you thought you had it all figured out back then, girl. How about now?
Bro, fix the camera before I smack you. What's good, YouTube? You already know what it is. It's your boy, it's DJ Season. Look, man, I done recorded this video so many times, but look, I don't know what I want to say, bro. Like, it's like my fourth time hitting 1,000 subscribers, but it's something about this channel, the support I'm getting from y'all that just feels different. So I want to go ahead and start off saying, thanks for 1,000 subscribers. You feel me? I know you feel me, because if you don't feel me, you're going to feel me. But look, man, I want to go ahead and talk to y'all today, talk about my 1,000 subscriber wish list before I get anywhere into the video. I only want a couple things, you feel me? Look, first thing I want for 1,000 subscribers, I want, bro, I'm going to get a straight face during this too. You feel me? Bro, look. For 1,000 subscribers, I want my wife. Tell my wife to stop playing with me. Bro, I'm no longer DJ either. This the twin, you feel me? So, hey, I don't care. I say what I want to say now, and I do what I want to do. So, look, I want my wife to stop playing with me so I can go ahead and cuff. And cuff forever, because this ain't going to be no high school relationship. Once I cuff, you can't go nowhere. So all the people that know me in real life, and you know exactly who I'm talking about, I'm not talking about nobody famous. I ain't talking about no Instagram models. Tell my wife, I said, stop playing with me. Tell her to watch this part of the video. Stop playing with me. Before I get mad. I don't even get mad. I'm just playing. But tell my bae, stop playing with me. You feel me? Anyways, man. Now since we got that out the way, I just want to say thank y'all for all y'all support and all that. You feel me? And I just want to say, hey, I couldn't do it without y'all, man. I couldn't do it without y'all. I couldn't do it without the faith. You feel me? And I couldn't do it without myself because I'm a freaking goat. Just look at me. Hey, I just woke up too, so don't be cracking on me either. My eyes low. They're like bags under my eyes. And like my hair messed up too. But I don't care. I probably look Chinese right now. Hold up, bro. That might not fix it. I think I still look Chinese right now, bro. It don't matter what I look like. Cause what I look like is not the point. You feel me? But look, man, oh my God, bro, I hit 1,000 subscribers. Who just texted me? If it ain't my wife, I don't want to respond. It ain't my wife. Let me give y'all a little story time, man. They just texted me again. I can't respond this time, big bro. I got you after the video, though. But look, since I got the little white thing out the picture, she probably still ain't gonna hit me up though. Cause she, hey, bro, people don't take me serious no more. Well, they ain't take the last DJ serious. I'm my twin. I'm the twin. Nah, say goodbye. If you don't take me serious, you just don't. But look though, man. All jokes aside for this video, I wanna let me give y'all the story time, man. So I remember back then I was doing YouTube. I was just doing it just to record myself and see how good I got over the years in the game and stuff like that. That's all I was doing YouTube for. I really didn't care about nothing else, to be honest. But, bro, I remember back then when I first started putting my face on the camera. Bro, I was a little ugly dude with some little bitty dreads, man. I was a little ugly dude with little small baby dreads. They wasn't even long yet. I ain't start looking good until my hair got long. Let me put it like that. In my eyes. That's tough, ain't it? I know. Yeah, don't talk about me, though. You probably bald head, too. That's tough. But look, though, man. Bro, I remember people used to pull up my videos in class. And look, I'm a talkative person. If I was feeling good that day, I'm a talkative person. I like to joke around, have fun, make everybody laugh. Look, I'd rather see somebody else be happy than me. That's how I'm that type of person. I don't know if anybody else like that, but that's just me. Like, somebody can be crying or something, and I just say some stupid stuff, I'll do some funny stuff, or I'm just me. You just gonna bust out laughing. I'm that type of person. I'm like that type of dude, you feel me? I like to see other people happy. When I see other people happy, that make me happy. I'm gonna put it like that. I ain't gonna say it don't make me happy, but it make me happy when I see other people happy, you feel me? But look, I used to be in class, man. I'm talking about, I hear somebody in the back playing my videos, everybody back there talking about me and stuff. Bro, back then I used to be like, I'd probably just look straight ahead and just be like, dang, I gotta go home and delete that video later on the day. I'm ugly, they back there, they just joking on me and stuff. Like, I look that bad, you feel me? Like, I just look, dang, what I gotta do? Like, why I just look that bad or something? Like, what you trying to tell me? But look, man, it started getting to the point where I was like, you know what? I started watching these other YouTubers, and I go to their comment section. That's like one of the things you're not supposed to do as a YouTuber, go to the comment section, like a big YouTuber especially. But I went to the comment section. And all in the comment sections, you see good and you see positive and negative feedback 24/7. And that's just something you gotta live with, bro. With me, I don't care about nothing. So if somebody say something about me, I don't care. You feel me? So when I seen them comments, back then I was probably caring, but like back then I started not. That's when I slowly started not to care. I'm like, bro, if he getting feedback like this, who cares if I do? You feel me? So hey, I went to class the next few days. They back there laughing and they back there just cracking up at my videos. I stand up and go over there and I go watch the video with them and start laughing with them. They ain't been looking at me crazy as heck, but who cares? You watching me, you giving me a view, you feel me? So with that being said, I want to say, bro, whatever you want to do in life, go for it. You feel me? Stop texting my phone. Go for it. Don't stop your dreams because somebody else said something about you. Don't stop the goals you want because somebody else said something or think something about you, bro. Whatever you want to be, go for it. You can do whatever you want to do. It's all in you. It's all up to you. It's all your mindset. All you got to do is have faith and just go for it, man. Have the work effort. That's the thing I'm really slacking on is work effort, but that's the thing my twin was slacking on. He's stupid and retarded. I know y'all seen his little boring videos, bro. We not gonna have no more of that, you feel me? We finna go crazy. My twin retarded. We don't care about him. He gone. Say goodbye. He cared about a lot of stuff, but I don't. Obviously. I just woke up and I'm making this video. My breath stink. I know it do. I don't care. I'm about to go brush my teeth as soon as I in this video. But look, man, I just want to tell y'all, go for anything, man. Anything you want to do in life, go for it. And I'm probably saying this like I'm a big YouTuber. Like, I'm not even a big YouTuber, man. I'm still grinding, you feel me? I wouldn't even consider myself a big YouTuber with 1 million subscribers, you feel me? I mean, 1,000 people in one room, that's a lot of people. But hey, man, you the only person who can stop yourself. I guess this is just a motivational video. But you the only person who can stop yourself from anything you want to do. I don't care what nobody, bro. If your parents tell you you can't do something, you know they wrong, and you know that's what you want in life, keep chasing it. Or you can listen to them and be like every other person and work that 9-to-5 job and be a slave. You feel me? Instead of chasing your dreams. You know how many people in the world right now, 60-something years old, been working for 40, 20, all these years and still not satisfied with life because they didn't do what they wanted to do back then? You remember, you ever had that parent or somebody back then? I could have blah, blah, blah. Back then, I would have blah, blah. Bro, why you didn't do it? You feel me? I'm not making that same mistake as these other people, bro. If I want something and if I see a dream that's possible, that anything possible, but if I see a dream, I'm going to do it. I'm not finna be that old person that, bro. I'm going to be that person. I did, you feel me? Be that person. But anyways, man, I just want to let y'all know, I love all y'all. Yeah, I love you. Yeah, I love everybody, bro. I probably don't act like it, but I love everybody. And for my wife out there, when you gonna stop playing with me? Because I'm trying to go ahead and get married. For real, for real. Like, we probably don't need the little papers and the little ring yet. Unless you want the ring. But we don't need the papers and all that. Not yet. We can just chill for a couple years. We only like 16, 17 right now anyway. So we can just wait until we like whatever age you wanna wait. And I'm trying to have like 3 kids too. Or however many kids you want. I mean, I'm still gonna push around and get 3. Unless you want more than 3. If you want more than 3, I'm good to go. Let's get started now. But look though, anyways, put all that to the side. Go follow me on all my social medias. They down at the bottom of the screen. And yeah, man, I just want to let y'all know anything is possible. I want to let y'all know, you know, thank you for the, yeah. And I want to shout some of y'all out, too. Just for, you know what, to shout y'all out. My wife, if you still watching this video, I'm going to put on this hoodie exactly how I had it in the video when you dubbed me. I don't think I had this headband on, but my hair was like this, too. No, it wasn't. It was less nappy. But, I'm doing something with my hair right now. Don't worry about it. But yeah, I'm going to go ahead and shout y'all out, man. And tell y'all something at the end of the video. I hope y'all enjoy so far. I'm not posting no more trash videos, man. That was my twin posting them trash videos. I'm letting y'all know this now, bro. If it's trash, I'm not dropping it. So if it take me 2 weeks to post, just know I'm active. I'm consistent. The video just dookie. I'm not dropping it. I'm not going to do the same thing he was doing. You feel me? I'm a different breed. You feel me? Welcome to the meat show. Enjoy y'all, shout out. Now let me tell you something, man. Since I hit 1,000 subscribers, I gotta let it hang, you feel me? I have to let it hang. I want my wife though, man. Why I can't get my wife for 1,000 subscribers? Like, so we can go in and hit like a couple millions together forever. Forever, and have like a couple children. It'd be like the best parents ever. But like though, why I can't? Never mind. I want to give a bunch of y'all some shout outs before I just get off the camera. I can't just get off the camera like that, man. I'm going to go to my last video. If you didn't comment on my last video or like it or something, hey, you just ain't get a shout out. I don't see your name, man. Cash510, that's Rose. Shout out to you. Sharon Johnson, that's Kay. Shout out to you. Pentagon, don't know you. Shout out to you though, because I see you. You feel me? Personally, Tay, shout out to you, big dog. Trey, Pluto, Pluty. Shout out to you. AJ Ben Thick. AJ Ben Lit. Shout out to you. LBM Isaac. Let me tell you what LBM stuff. Never mind. Shout out to you. Braceface Diddy. Shout out to you. Nathan Gordon. Shout out to you, big dog. This is just a video of me saying thank y'all, man. This is just a video of me saying thank y'all. Trust me, this is not the only video y'all gonna get for 1,000 subscribers. I know y'all probably want way more than this, but this is just me telling y'all thank you, man, and all that. And I'm about to switch my content up completely, bro. Like, it's time for a change. I've been saying it for the longest, but it's like really time.
And tell my bro,
if all my bros out there that know me in person, I need you to do me a favor. I need y'all to do me a favor, right? Go text my wife and tell my wife I said 30 kids, ? Say DJ said 30 kids, ? And say he trying to put a ring on your finger. And then you done. Don't do nothing else. screenshot it and send it to me when you done, because most of y'all might text the wrong person. I don't want nobody, but only one person. So don't text the wrong person. Remember that. Stay tuned for the next video, man. Thank you for 1,000 subscribers, you feel me? I'd kiss all y'all right now, but I got morning breath. I don't even want to kiss you right now, because if I kiss you right now, it might stink, but it don't matter. You going to take this stink kiss, ain't you? You going to take it, ain't it? Come on, give me a kiss. Come on, man. Stop acting brand new like you ain't never do this before. Bro, can I get a kiss or no? Bro, if you click off this video when I'm trying to kiss you, bro, I might block you. I'm sorry. Bro, can I get a kiss? So we just gonna sit and look at each other the whole time? Because I really want to kiss on some stuff, but can I at least get a hug or something? Come on, give me a hug, man. Give me a hug, man. Give me a hug, man.